Find the biohazard container location.
Parfait. Or
yeah,
above?
No.
Yeah, I was gonna say third floor.
It is top floor. It is top floor.
Yeah, one of them just came down. To put frost traps on the level below top floor, be careful. Runouts.
It's a camera.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay, that was unexpected.
Above you, flank.
Down to one friendly. Secure the biohazard container. The biohazard container has been
My
located.
Vertical sense of sound is not that good.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Vertical sound in this game has always been wonky for me. I mean, I guess we only have two ears, so technically our own vertical capability for sound isn't great, but we can always tilt our head to compensate, right?
I was going to say, the limitation isn't in our biology, it's in that we all wear headphones, so there's only two sources of...
Well, I mean, it's not the headphones, it's that in real life, even with only two ears, we can tilt and rotate our head around to compensate.
Right, that's what I'm saying, though, is you have two sources of sound, and there's no good way to model up and down, because your headphones have no spatial sensitivity.
Your headphones move with you,
basically,
so you cannot do that.
I mean, the game would just have to keep track of it, like, either VR style or...
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Or they could let us use the lean function in the game to simulate head tilting, I guess. That might...
Way too processor intensive, actually. Yes.
Thanks for getting the hatch.
10 seconds left. 5 seconds left. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Wait a minute.
She's in. Flank.
Okay.
One more.
Two more.
Man, we never reinforced that, did we? Ash is in the mini room.
Oh fuck! I need people on site.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Good try.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Yeah, they came on the opposite side that we're roaming at, unfortunately. At least three of them. Ash, Jackal, and Capitao.
Find the biohazard container location. Good work.
Top
the biohazard container has been located.
Must be useless. Oh. Location from my operator.
Oh. Yeah.
Coco, will you start picking good operators, please?
Yeah.
Well, I think we can blame the Ubisoft algorithm. Can't work all the time.
10 seconds to go.
No, I can just blame Poca. It's much easier.
5 seconds to go.
Well, clearly it's Poca's fault that the Ubisoft algorithm is like, got bad luck.
The biohazard container location.
Yeah, they have a camera. Like, they did it the first game, too.
Yeah, I was on the other side of the ship that time. I'd see what happened.
He's injured over there.
Loading new magazine!
Time nice. For a wake-up call.
Four last operator standing.
Infiltrating their camps.
Fuck.
Nice job.
Op 4 neutralized.
Man,
mission success.
You clutched that poke. Good job, everyone.
This is why you don't roam on top floor. Like, the only way to get back is the ladder and the stairs. Like, and if you're found, you just get killed. Someone just needs to watch.
I was literally about to call and pin him down when he killed me.
Where are we?
Top floor.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Okay.
Time for some time. Are we doing any runouts? No, right?
Maybe.
I mean, I can. I don't really know where to run out or look
at. Usually this door and the door on that side over there. We open it, and then we shoot the people who are on the cockpit.
So if I run out this door, Polka, am I looking right or left?
Where are you? So right into the direction of the... So you're trying to get the people who are trying to enter the cockpit.
Oh no, I meant spawn people.
Oh, I don't know. Not spawning.
Twitch is inside.
Yeah, back. Below the ladder. Map below the ladder. He ran out. He ran off. All three on that side. Ladder, coming up right now.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Friendly, last operator standing.
Need to go in.
Good try, everyone.
Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Yeah, they did a coordinated push. The guy came up the ladder to distract us, then Ash came in the side.
I mean, the guy at the ladder killed two of us at once.
No, the Ash came in and killed us.
Oh, okay.
The ladder guy was just a distraction. I mean, I gotta admit, that was a smart play. I guess I could've... I should've just kept holding the door, really.